I decided to go get the Fazbaster. And the reason why there's a cut between, like, me at the entrance and me now, because I went around just getting all the things. I went around getting the collectibles and stuff, and also got free discs.
Sport of Kings. Mm-hmm. You will need to win the game in order to receive your very own Phaser Blaster. Good luck.
Calling all recruits. Phaser Blast is a high-intensity space combat simulation. Suit up and save the universe.
I can bring you along with me. So I'm bringing you.
Blast strangers. Blast your friends. Beat the superstar score and get a free Phaser Blaster gun. Enlist now!
Gregory, I'm not nearly that annoying, am I?
That's you? No, you're not.
Bowl Unlimited Pass. Free bowling for a whole year. Mega Pizzaplex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply.
Love that. Ready? Didn't I leave you in there? Why did you teleport? I just brought you closer to me so I didn't waste as much battery getting into you.
You must be the new Phaser Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange/blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phaser Blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one,
shame
no running,
on you, Gregory.
No running, no
we
jumping,
enter
no hitting, kicking, pushing, shoving, no shooting for blasters in, near or close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes
fucker.
May induce seizures, blindness, or semi-permanent burn.
Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab it. Helmet and Phaser Blaster.
Do I need a helmet? I don't have a helmet.
You are on the orange team. Soldier, report to the orange hallway.
I didn't realize that I could take him with me. We're not even moving, are we?
Capture the flag.
successfully defended the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet. You have captured the flag. Time to defend.
Why is the blood one? I know it's in the orange area somewhere.
You have captured the flag. Time to defend.
They kind of gave me a little dot on my screen, just to indicate. Up there. Recharge, please recharge, please recharge, please recharge. Come on, recharge, 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 recharge.
You have defeated the alien army. Good job. Proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
Help, where do I go? I have no idea where I'm going. I have no idea what a winner's elevator is. Tried those both exits. Where do I go? try this area again. Oh, it's the, it's the follow-up map that I used. I don't have a health bar. I have no idea what I'm doing. So not that section, right? Okay. Not that section. Seems like we can go up there if we get past it, but like...
Superstar, you won the Phasma Blaster. Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
What a fucker. Run, run, run. It's gold. Found a secret. Secret in deeper than this one you'll say. Lock it in your pocket and this one to the grave. Two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
Freddy, that rabbit lady's in a secret room above Phasma Blast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is Vanny?
Vanny. It is very similar to Vanessa, and also Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence.
I feel like I've done something because it's given me a new mission. Mystery... Monty Mystery. Find the Monty Mystery mix in Bunny Ball. We have to close this because like those two are done and we're not getting out of here. Find a way to the most secret. He's still on the list. I feel like we were meant to just come up here as, like, to point this out to get a new mission. If I do restart this again, I will get the Phasma Blaster before I get the... before I get the Phascam. Although I can only get one, the other one after I've gotten the other one, and it's hit 6 a.m. Hang on, I'm pretty sure there's a quest that's like... Fucking hell! I'm saved! Oh god! Now I have a Phasma Blaster. There's also a thing that says, look, find Monty Mystery, mix in Bonnie Bowl, which is right above us.
Gregory, what are you doing?
We've all done it. Don't act all high and mighty against me. Come on, beat the making. Beat the making, make your bitch picture. All the screens are get glitchy for some reason. It's not like letting me save no more. So if I'm doing this, I'm doing this in one fucking go. Every video now is like, just like in one go. But the other ones, they were like, episode 1 to 9 was in one recording. 10 to now was all in one sitting.
that's true. Kids who have whole birthdays have fewer friends and parents who don't love them. This has been another Fun Fast Fact.
What a bunch of rubbish. No one's manipulate the people. That's a bunch of bowling balls. Also, glitching out screens because it's like 6 and I can't do shit.
Gregory, did you read that message? It said there is a bag of Monty Mystery Mix behind the bowling alley. Chica goes cuckoo for Monty Mystery Mix.
Also, the fact that we're here and yet, like, look around you. Nobody. Why is there nobody? Why? What the fuck you do doing? Behind the bowling alley, do I have to like crawl under this? Hi! How are you? Right, what do you like it looks like? Comes to diving.
The mystery is the pizza flavoring.
I think they're all done with themselves with this. Hang on, aren't we both, like, the whole thing? Wouldn't that be Vanny's room, then, technically? If you were to think about it in map-wise. Really, I should have just made him soak his baby's ice cream bottle if it was going to do this. I think the next mission is lure Chica into the kitchen, the trash composer. What the fuck? So do I have to go back to that vent again? Terrible place. Oh, you can fuck off. Ready? We're leaving. Ready? We are leaving.
Fazbear Entertainment welcomes you to the greatest pizzeria in the world. Freddy Fazbear's.
I don't like those fucks. Like, why are they even here? Why do they exist? Why the fuck are they out of their phone prison? How did I get out with the kitchen again? How did I get out with that? Oh yeah, Vanessa. Vanessa grabbed me. Although I don't know official way to get there. Do we have to go back down into the kitchen like episode 2? Although it was technically meant to be like... technically it's meant to be episode 3, but like, fuck no. I feel like it's like unrealistic, like... go like down, but like, do I have to go all the way, or could I like fucking go somewhere else? There's this room. See if I can't get through like this way or some shit. Is there snow there? Let's go. So,
carbonated pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call pizza.
Wanna get Fazbastard? The Pastodon? I feel like it's like getting more dirty as we just got on. It doesn't really... Oh, Chester. Part 2 to the fucking dumpster diving quest, I guess. Well, slash getting the Phaser Blaster. Yeah, goodbye. Let's go this way, I guess. Maybe not. I'm gonna head towards Chica. So this is where we can get out for, right? No, I'm not gonna go that way. If we are going to go to the whole thing again, And it should be this. I mean, I know it's there, but like, geez, if you would be of kind to leave of where this fucking goes. Turn on the generator to put a trash compactor. I think I turned it on, right? Yeah. Oh, there's a little bow. Where the fuck can I go? Where can I go? I just have to run it back and like, because I'm using Freddy as like a fucking thing, so I can just do this basically. Will she get into the trash compactor? I'm going to put Freddy down there because it's like, move. I'm not moving. Do you move? Just ignore it. Chica, god damn it. don't know. Well, I can press the button at least. Oh. I'm a dumbass. So Freddy's okay with him watching his friend get murdered. He's okay with this because he's watching. Ready? No! Ready, let's down again. What a bitch. Speak no evil. Shattered dreams. Well, I'm getting a bunch of trophies there. I'm hoping an ending, like the fucking... Why do I feel like we're gonna have to fight a like Roxy? But then again, it wouldn't make sense because it'll basically be the same. Hello, Papa, how are you? So there's this one here. Shows me there's a generator by like that way. Generator there. Is here. Anyway, buy over. I don't think she says anything now. I don't think she has the fucking mind to say anything. Where I am, like, probably be over there. So I'm gonna turn back to there to here. blast of time! It's Phantom Blasting time! Gens! I don't know where the other gens are. I mean, we did rip out her beak. So, do we just leave, or what's up now? Because I don't know what's going on, right? I think there's only one this area, so should I just leave? Blasting time! Phantom blasting time! Gotta go! I don't stick around for bitches! Friendly people? Oh, wait! So, you made it to the end of the video then. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you wanna. Because, let's be honest, I don't fucking care if you do. And with that said, fuck y'all out.